So
why did you pick us over the competition?
From the interviews that I did, there was a sense of there was an aggressiveness, fighting for me as a client, selling my business. Also just, there's a brand presence for website closers in the industry. People talk, about website closers and, how great of a job they do when they're selling and buying businesses for people. So that was really attractive, just knowing that I was going with, it wasn't a new kid to the show. It was an established entity.
Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications about new videos and interviews. And introduce yourself in the comments. Are you a buyer or a seller?